At Weights and Biases, we make developer tools for deep learning. We want to make it easier to track your experiments, improve your models, and share your findings.
Before we started using Weights and Biases, everybody had kind of their own little setup of how they would get the results. And some people would be using their own kind of homebrew version of some visualization tool. Everything was very fragile. Like if I want to share a piece of results with somebody else, the best I could usually hope for was a screenshot of my graph and like then paste it and send it to them over Slack or over email.
Add just a few lines to your training script to get started. No matter what framework or infrastructure you're using, you'll see the loss and accuracy of your models in real time, and we'll try to make it easy to reproduce this run by saving your hyperparameters, performance metrics, terminal log, output file, and git state. You can log anything else you care about, from custom metrics to images, matplotlib charts, histograms, and arbitrary HTML. You can see your experiments and results in one place. Our tables let you filter, sort, and group your runs to see what's happening in your training. High-dimensional data is hard to understand, so we've built some visualizations to help. We handle massive, distributed training to scale up to millions of runs. You can write reports to document your work, collaborate with others, share your results, and see the progress of your whole team. Our software is always free for students and academics, and a company license is cheap compared to the headache and cost of redoing your research.
We use Weights and Biases with continuous integration a lot. It's extremely important to see that your model don't regress. You know, it gives you a kind of sense of the pulse of the team, of how quickly you're moving and so on. But it's also an extremely good way of just having full transparency in the work that you're doing with other people.
The scalability of Weights and Biases, the customizability, vastly improved our productivity. And these past 6 months, we've been extremely productive on the research front, submitting 5 papers to the top conferences in machine learning and computer vision. I was really impressed with the productivity of the team and the creativity that was unleashed thanks to the benefits of this infrastructure.
Sign up at wnb.com to get started.